Why does Tom Brady look like a zombie from The Walking Dead? Was he that upset in court that he lost his mind? Hey there, it's Carrie Lum with Buzz 60. Tom Brady was in court dealing with Deflategate, and since there are no cameras allowed, Jane Rosen, a famous courtroom sketch artist, was employed by several media outlets to capture Tom Brady's likeness. It didn't turn out as well as her image of Robert De Niro, and Twitter had a field day. Showing the star as E.T., which is nuts. Obviously, he can still phone home. It's not like he's in jail. He's a dancing Michael Jackson in Thriller and is part of the famous painting The Scream, which in my opinion is better than comparing him to Gollum. Of course, he is also seen as the Hunchback of Notre Dame. Well, Notre Dame is known for its football program. Rosen admits she's not social media savvy, but says she still feels bad, telling the New York Times, quote, "I apologize to Tom Brady for not making him as good looking as he is." I don't think Miss Rosen should feel bad. After all, it's not every day we get to see Giselle hugging Lurch. Buzz 60. Now you know, pass it on.